This is a physical balance which is having one beam and one needle and two side wire pan holders, two hanging part for this, and two pans. This comes with a wooden box. Here you can open, there is a lock here, you can lock it. For teaching how the balance works, there is a one scale inside. Inside there is a one scale, and this is one plumb line which is for balancing the level. Below are the three or sometimes two, there are on the front leveling screws, and on the we are now providing this third one also. So first of all, you have to see what are the parts. When you open the box, the packing comes, this all comes with the packing. And there is a single dot knob here. There is two dots on this, and there is one on two lines on this. See, these are two lines here, you can see, and this has only one line. Yeah, I'll just show you. This has only one line and this has two lines. So there are two spots here also, one spot here, and on this beam there is one marking which is one, and on this it is two. Just see, the two markings are there. This has two markings here, it is two markings and one marking. One marking is to go with the one piece and one line, this part and one this. This is one for the one set. Now I just open it. First of all, installation is very easy. Open it, put this on the beam. So there are holes, there are holes on the both of these. So you have to, these are screws for valve weight, putting them in the rest position. Just take it in, see that this weight is on the, and there are two agates here, one agate on this side, another agate on the second side. And this two, with the two matching, here we are hanging from the front. I'll show you from the front side. I show you from the front side. Here is one matching, and then it goes on that hanging. This should be on the front side. Just see from the right side, you can see this is on the front side opening. Now I am open this strip, hang it here, and matching the two lines, I put it the balance on the top. Here also similar way, I just open it. There is one spot which is, and one line matching this, I place this balance on the second. Now I just hold it. See, this is not matching, the plumb line is not, it is on the little left side. So I just open it slowly. I'm just changing this height, and see, this is now plumb line is coming to the center. And similarly, I move it on the back side also, so that it is on the exactly on the top. Now the balance is all right, ready to work. I just stop this, there is no disturbance, and then when you lift it, it works. See, this balance is now in the 0-0 line without any weight. Whenever I have to put the weight, I can put it on left side or right side. Better put the weights on the left side, and the chemical which is to be weighted or something teaching the balance works. This is two care, this hangs well. I am just showing you this notch matching again, two dots, two lines, two dots, and on the bottom two dots. Similarly on the second side, same situation. Please, similarly is the installation. There is a manual with us. It tells you all the parts and how to install it, and you can visit the website. Same is the system for the chemical balance, and you can watch our videos or send us an email, apron01@gmail.com, and subscribe to our channel and write to us for some information. Thank you very much.